just did a repair job on the side of the road. I hope I didn't forget anything. I had a trickle charger connected to the bike, and the trickle charger fucking chewed up the negative terminal. So now there's like a metal block within the lead casing of that negative terminal, and it's pretty much come loose.